nutrition.
Hey, the Q, the dog magician 84, nothing else and Welch here. Welcome to the semi finals of the September 2007 tournament. So, to start things off, it's just two of my decks going up against each other. My dog magician deck and Zane's cyber dragon. So, let's kick this off. I was going to say, hopefully there won't be any lag this time, but so far so good.
Okay. I'll set in and
ooh, nice. Activate future fusion. Oh, it didn't give me the option to choose a zone. Oh, reveal again. Oh, like this. Let's pull out the big buttons. Prem.
Okay.
I'd bring back all my cyber dragons. The strike play is.
And I do have one. Oh yeah. I'll set this. And I end my
I'll set as well. She attacks into Moss Dragon and I'll special another. And I'll also activate Heavy Storm. Summon Keel. Next to equip Moss Dragon.
Okay.
That's on 22. I'll attack the magician now. Didn't mean to click top. Oh, and don't forget the additional 300.
Swords of the light. And I will end my turn.
Summon Hunter Dragon.
I'll summon my Type of the Ghost Dragon. Then I'll go to battle phase and attack Hunter Dragon. And I'll banish to your Cyber Dragon.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I didn't realize that. Yeah, did you mean to set it to Master Wolf 3?
What?
Did you mean to set it to Master Wolf 3?
Oh, that is your bad. Okay. My mistake. So I will end.
Sword is really killing me.
I think Sword goes, Oh, I could draw that. I'll go to my battle. Attack your Cyber Phoenix with my character.
And on 4 combat.
And still don't call attack your
Phoenix. It runs into my other heart.
Alright. And that ends.
That should be the last of the scenes. Set. Normal horn effect. And equip one of my hunters. And I end.
Actually, MSD.
There we go.
I'm gonna take a chance and destroy the face down.
Oh man.
Oh.
Not Sakurat Swallow.
So I'll switch Skill Dark and. Oh, he gets a counter too.
Oh, yeah, he does.
And switch Tycoon. And
so battle attack of Kaiku.
Alright, that's 1800.
And let's have Keel go for Skill Dark. Let's set this and end. And we can deal with this. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Right, let's see what this monster is. It's been there forever. Oh god, the other one. So I believe that's 17 piercing.
Yeah.
That's it. Oh boy. I activate Cyberdark Impact.
Okay.
Shuffle it twice and bring forth Cyberdark Dragon.
Can I activate the red?
No.
Grave. And
damn. Dark magician.
Go to my battle.
Oh, did you? Don't forget to pay the 100.
Oh, I did.
Oh, maybe there is a lag. Anyway, as for Dark Magician Girl,
I knew it.
This is actually the second time I've been able to resolve this entire tournament. On flip summon, torrential tributes. Oh, does he want in on the call? What's happened? Hello?
Yeah.
Why are your screens gone dark? Hang on, still right. Forced to recording. Guess not. Alright, and we're back. And I'll summon this.
Yeah, I can't do anything.
Horn will equip Hunter. Right, let's see if this is Sakuratsu armor. And I end. I was able to hear you. It's all good.
Oh.
No.
Yep.
All I had in hand was Holly and Mega Ball. We're in unlimited on races. I want Dark Magician to go through. I can't do much myself though. So set. But do one better with the back row.
Alright.
Alright. Not again. Yeah, it's taking the hits for Sack at the moment. Wait, why the? I think that problem seems to have reversed. Nice meme. I wonder where Clark's gone. That's odd. Yes. Wow, there's not much I can do at the moment. We are definitely in unlimited unrated, right?
Yeah, we are.
What card? and this attack blows up in his face. Okay. Setting continues. No, heavy. And for the third time ever, suppress your armor. And I'll go end phase of this too. Oh, magical dimension.
Yeah.
That would have been nice to see a bit earlier. Riveting gameplay from me. Yeah, Dark Patrician, yes. I don't know why either. Unless the watching option was turned off.
Yeah.
Yep. Which magician is it gonna be? Oh no. Okay. Well, this isn't good. Let's get him out of here.
Oh no.
Yeah, yes. Guess what? Heavy storm! Yes! Yes! Damn. I can't do any damage this turn, so kind of fine. Oops, I did it again. I take 600, and you get... What? No! I lost connection. Are you actually kidding me? I lost connection. Yeah. Oh, why? Yeah, I'm sure I can. It's just a pain. Oh no, wait. I'm back in. Yeah. It says in the chat here, the game can now resume. Oh, thank God, I thought we lost it. Oh no, I haven't yet. I'm guessing there's nothing you can special off Spy.
No, I don't have it.
Oh yeah, that's right. You tributed them for DMOC. I guess I'll just attack the Spy with Cyber Dragon. Now I'm lagging a bit. I mean, I wouldn't mind keeping it on the field. Would be nice. But it's probably... Damn, its back doors have been smashed in. Oops. Meanwhile, I'm still puzzled why Clark can't find us. Every day I'm struggling. All this Masked Dragon can get me is my other one. Yeah. Not even Overload Fusion can help right now. Yeah, that's not going to do anything right now either. Oops, don't mind. Yep, it's only Cyber Kirin. Oh no, I'm having this problem again. Yeah. Oh, God. Ooh, will this help? But, oh, no! Computer randomly shut off. So, 2 seconds, guys. Well, I guess I'll carry on with these effects all the same. Yeah, let's just go for these one at a time. Back on in a moment. Can still play. Yeah. Okay. Oh no. Old vindictive. Crap, I didn't mean to do that. Stupid technology. Oh, damn. Let's equip Moss Dragon. Stupid fucking technology. Yeah, I don't know why I did that, but
so then 22. That's 17:50.
Well, this is a closer call, that's for sure. Oof.
And now I'm going with battle phase, and
now I lose a Clean 17. Whoa! Can't believe a boat from 850. Jeez, all three spies. All right, game three. Oh, who will go through to the final? Special Shulkan, side of the one. Set a monster. And throw down three face downs. And then my turn. Okay. Funny to do, but it's not worth it. Well, I've got nothing for now. There's that card. Wow.
Those words go away.
I am lacking in monsters. But at least I have a cyber dragon. Grief. Well, guess I'll just attack these one at a time. Oh man. All right, and that's it. Five face down monsters. Well, I'm definitely not attacking this one. See what's behind door number one. Son of a bitch! I ran into one anyway. Oh crap, I've got too many in hand. I wasn't paying attention. I would have liked to keep that. I am worth using that with an old vindictive hiding. This is going really well, as you can see. Oh my god, seriously. I really don't want to put any of these down in case heavy storm gets dropped. I have to place something. And yeah, obviously I'm gonna target Cyber Dragon. That's more vindictive. And yeah, we carry on just attacking them one by one. Very well. What are the eyes? Sorry, no worries. This has been a long match so far. Is this still recording? Yes, it is. Okay. That's funny. Oh god, anyway. Oh yeah, all those. More to potentially worry about. Now, I'm really going to have to use one of these just to make some room. I guess so. Blind MST. Alright. Set this. Still hoping I don't get stormed. For the love of God, don't give me another spell. Thank you. This is bollocks. Is this the last turn of swords? I actually can't remember. Yep. Oh, okay. Yeah. All righty.
All right. Then I'm gonna
Okay. Anything before damage step? Cool. In the damage step, I play limit of removal. It goes up to 42, and you'll take
42.
18. Wow, it doubles Keel as well, so I'm going to lose him at the end of the turn. Anyway, that's one way of dealing with
Maybe
it.
two.
Then I'll use Cyber Dragon and Cyber Dark Keel. At least there's now some space on my back row. Kind of wish I still had Keel. Oh well. This is our slow game three. Despite the epic clash just now, See, I could attack with this and this, but I might run into Spile Guard. The setting continues. And that old Vindictive hasn't been flipped up yet. Uh-oh. Wait. No, that only works if it's special summoned off its own effect. Yep, just an edge. Literally. Yeah. This and then my turn. I wish I saw this earlier. maybe.
And
almost all the zones are full.
I know. Just about all yours are full.
Yep.
I'm going to declare.
Had to be that one.
Oh. All right. Now, I'm going to go to my phone.
More drawing. Right, maybe I can now stop going on the offensive. Yeah. Normal hunter dragon. Then I'll go to battle and attack your old vindicator. Damn. Okay. Okay, I will set this and then my turn.
Oh.
Oh. Well. What's perfect? Oh boy. I bet I'm gonna deck out at the rate this is going. Don't you just love misclicks?
And go to battle phase. Attack.
Cyberdark Horn.
Alright. Main 2. And my
Well, maybe you will after I activate this. True night.
Oh my god. Send this three. Bring out my
damn. Anyway, yeah, it does. He will do, yeah, because he is being destroyed by a card effect, which means I've got to play smart. And that means I can't risk resetting these. Well, first of all, special cyber dragon. And then Cyber Dark Impact. Let's put back an edge. Keel and horn. And once again, bring forth Cyber Dark Dragon. And equip Hunter. Yeah, you're right. Crap. How many have I got in hand? 9. Ah, this is unfortunate. I'll worry about this in a sec. Let's go to battle and have Dragon attack Dark Magician Girl. And let's attack this lonely monster right here. Might need to get a bit crafty here, maybe. Excuse me. Let's see, it's 9 in hand still. Let's go to end phase and discard this. And who else do I want to discard? Well, I'm not likely to use this. So. Wait, what?
No, I drew the next card.
This is an easy fix. I'll just turn off auto. Press start turn, then go back to end turn. And I have to do this. Torrential tributes. And that pretty much resets the board.
I'm going to
Let's Ooh, okay. Right, now for some explosive fun. First, heavy storm. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Oh my God. Overload fusion. And banish this. This, and this. Where's how is that six machines?
Yep.
Bring out a 4800 Chimeritech Overdragon. Actually, make it 96 because I'm equipping it with Megamorph.
You got it.
I'm deadly serious. Damn, I really thought Dark Magician would win. So sad. Well, that means Zane's Cyber Dragon advances to the final, fresh after coming out of the loser's Swiss. So now I've got a route to elemental heroes, but the thing is, if they go through, then that means all of your decks will be out, and then I'll feel bad. Right, after, what is this, 49 minutes, actually more than that, because this is two parts, see you in the next one.
Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to the Dark Magician YouTube channel.